they're so tiny. They're so cute.
good morning. As you can see, I tried to put my hair in like the heatless curls kind of thing. Use my robe little tie. So let's see if it turned out. I guess kinda, not that crazy, but I don't know what's going on. So I went to the thrift store to look for vases and frames for my wedding, and I actually found a lot. Some are being washed, some are sitting in the sink, but let me show you other stuff that I got because I'm so excited. So one thing is like this cookware, and it's so pretty. It says, I don't know if you can see, sweet pea. That's one of my birth flowers. But yeah, dishwasher safe, oven safe. I think it said microwave safe. So dishwasher, microwave, freezer safe, oven to table. I also got these overalls with Mickey Mouse on them and some like flowers. Got this frog just because it was cute, but then I realized it was a Webkinz. Okay, online games. And then the most beautiful are these tea light candle holders. But yeah, so that's it.
I have good spatial awareness.
All right, let's see, besties. Where are we going? Tell them.
Lick, I think it's called.
Yeah.
You almost stepped on that donut.
Shut up. I'm depressed. Happy White Rabbit.
Clown-ass shoes.
I'm sorry you're also depressed.
Yeah, you don't even know the half of it, Crux. You don't know anything about depression. I've been raw-dogging depression for 20 years. Beer and weed. Laying under a blanket.
Yeah.
Don't worry, Sarah, I'll handle all this.
Can you chill? Wow, the stick looks so fun. Oh, what a fun stick. Good thing I have this stick over here, which also looks fun. Yeah, well, at least I have this one. Ooh, wow, this is good. Oh my god. So yesterday I addressed like 30 of our wedding invites, and now Brendan and I are gonna do some more.
cream cheese.
Yeah, go for it. I don't care. It only took me like, I don't know, like an hour to like making it in an hour in the oven. Like.
Thank you again for joining us, and we hope that.
So we just got home. I went to this like treasure sale thing with my mom to look for vases and frames for my wedding. Then we went to a wholesale flower place, which was nice. Then we went to a thrift store also for vases and frames. Anyway, so now I'm home. I'm about to take Butters on a walk. Anytime I plan on walking Butters, I play Who Let the Dogs Out to like condition him to know that that's his like walking song. So I'll show you, he gets hyped.
He was like visibly like less comfortable because he had to like.
That's probably for these savings.
It was like all these things that weren't. I told him like.
Time to go home, buddy.